Wolverine hockey fans, welcome to the world-famous Heartland Hockey Camp in beautiful Deerwood, Minnesota, the site of our final exhibition game for our Pee Wee AAA Camp, July 1st through the 7th. This morning's game will feature 30 minutes of Heartland hockey action. All penalties this morning will result in penalty shots. Before we start this morning's final exhibition game, we would like to take this opportunity to introduce to you our entire camp roster. Campers, as I call out your name, please skate out onto our ice surface. Please skate through our giant H. Please continue skating to the center ice red line. And please remain standing on the center ice red line until the entire camp roster has been announced. Thank you very much, campers. Now, for the introductions. Our first camper is from Boyd, Maryland. His name, T.J. Albero. From Leawood, Kansas, Catherine Atchison. From New Canaan, Connecticut, Dylan Azapardi. From Ellington, Connecticut, Tyler Bartlett. From Wasilia, Alaska, Colin Bigelow. From Weston, Massachusetts, Grayson Cohen. From Cooperville, Texas, Abe Galona. From Mount Iron, Minnesota, Grady Gimbero. From St. Louis, Missouri, Colin Duffy. From Singerland, New York, Tyler Fabian. From La Crescent, Minnesota, Wyatt Farrell. From Clayton, Missouri, Blake Feinstein. From Rochester, Minnesota, Maximilian Gargolo. From Lafayette, Colorado, Sawyer Robbins. From Dallas, Texas, Ethan Hahn. From Farmington, Minnesota, Ethan Hess. From Rice Lake, Wisconsin, Evan Hillier. From La Crescent, Minnesota, Cody Hogan. From La Crescent, Minnesota, Colton Holster. From Dryden, Ontario, Canada, Jaden Garl. From Owenville, Maryland, Mason Kaplan. From Latham, New York, Lorenzo Mara. From Victoria, Minnesota, Allie McCartland. From Victoria, Minnesota, Ryan McCartland. From Trophy Club, Texas, Bryce Millington. Also from Trophy Club, Texas, Grant Millington. From Cedar Park, Texas, Garrett Morris. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, Aaron Murphy. From Clarendon Hills, Illinois, Dennis Nicolod. From Yorkland, Illinois, Nathan Weaver. From Prospect Heights, Illinois, Dominic Popperl. From New Germany, Minnesota, Drew Buchner. From St. Louis Park, Minnesota, Eli Buchner. From New Germany, Minnesota, Luke Buchner. From Gladwin, Pennsylvania, Dan Rabinowitz. From Guilford, Connecticut, Kellen Reinhardt. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, Griffin Simpson. From Eau Claire, Wisconsin, Tyler Sparish. From West Bend, Wisconsin, Lucas Thalen. From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, Aiden Wang. From Boston, Massachusetts, Matthew Welch. And our final camper, from Long Grove, Illinois, Michael Zajac. That is the entire camp roster. introducing our production staff, the director of our light and sound show is all the way from Muskegon, Michigan. His name is Mr. John Reckoney, our scorekeeper and our timekeeper. He's a hometown boy. He's from Merrifield, Minnesota. Mr. Joe Herda, the director of our Jumbotron, from Deerwood, Minnesota. Mr. Jerry Johnson, the director of our video productions and our digital media director, Mr. Michael King. Our videographer this morning, from Princeton, Minnesota, Mr. Wes Levery. And from Duluth, Minnesota, Mr. Nate Crawford, our referees for this morning's game, all the way from Prague, Czechoslovakia. Yep. Peter Sevick, and from Sandy, Utah, Mr. Ben Nielsen, bringing you the live play-by-play action of this entire game. Compliments of the Heartland Radio Network. From Wheaton, Illinois, Scott Swanee Swanson. And from Edina, Minnesota, Mr. Andrew Mowbray. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope the campers put on a great show for you. It's time. Let's play
that White does not Well, he's going to be looking to change the momentum here and head the other way. Now we'll see if these lines out here can continue that stretch with great offense. You know, they just set up a brilliant forecheck down there. Hopefully this line can keep that momentum going. Face off one back by Nathan Cleveland, calling Duffy behind his own net. Duffy, waiting for some help, he goes D to D there. It's Millington. Grant Millington trying to find an outlet pass. It's held in at the point. Scrum for possession here along the blue line. Garrett Morris takes it out of the zone and they're forced to tag up. It's DeLuna trying to gain the outside now. Gets around Kleba and Duffy picks it up in the corner. Duffy's going to ring it around the boards and Atsipardi is there to keep it in. Atsipardi puts it back into the corner. Duffy sends it the other way. Back and forth they go. It's Morris now. Morris has a man in front. One-time shot. Rebound is there. And the white defense was able to sweep it away at the last second. Wow, I'll tell you what. This great team really came ready to play. White keeps him being trapped in their own defensive zone. And I'll tell you what. Hilliard is standing tall. He's a brick wall in net. Hilliard is a brick wall in net so far for this team. He's only faced three, now four shots, and he's made those saves look easy. Here's Aiden Wang in the corner now chasing the puck. Wang has it once more behind the net. He's got his head up trying to find a teammate. Protecting there from Welch. Finds a man at the point, it's Kellen Reinhart. Reinhart a backhand shot. It's intercepted by Charles. Charles cannot get it out. Here it is in front. Oh, and a poke check from the goaltender Hilliard to shut that opportunity down. Wow, what a poke there. Great heads up play by Hilliard. You don't see that very often from a goalie. It's a risky play, but it paid off for him. Here's Wayne now. Circling in the neutral zone. Gains the offensive zone. He has it on his forehand now around the boards. Tries a backdoor pass. And it's intercepted in front by Prunker. You said that was a risky play there from Hilliard, but I don't know. He seems to have his confidence going. And you know what sometimes? You gotta risk it for the biscuit, right? Exactly right, Coach. Face off one back there by Wyatt Farrell. Good play at the point to hold it in. Kaplan's gonna chip it down to McPartland. McPartland finds Eitan Hahn in the corner. They cycle now. Great forecheck here from the Grays. Behind the net, it's Dimbirio. Dimbirio to Hahn. Puck loose in front. Wyatt Farrell's gonna try to skate it out himself. Drops it back for Fabian. Tyler Fabian with some good stick handles to clear the zone and get it out to center. It's Luke Puchner now. He's got some help from Farrell. Wyatt Farrell cannot get a handle on the puck. Lots of turnovers in the neutral zones. DiPirio finally takes it the other way for the Grays and a high shot. Goes off the shoulder of Hilliard. Wow, he almost went far down right there. Good play by Puchner. Able to get it out of his own zone. Feinstein's going to start this one out. Blake Feinstein over for Tyler Starich. Starich, stick handling, poked off his stick. Murphy is there. TJ Albero trying to muscle that puck along the boards, but it won't go. It's Nathan Kleba now. Kleba with a good move. They got a 3-on-1 opportunity. Here comes Kleba. Saucer pass in the slot. Shot. Oh, what a big save. In behind the defense. What a pass from Nathan Kleba. Sauces it over the stick to the defender. I believe that's Kristen Simpson down there in net, making that huge save. Well, that's just what the doctor ordered here for the white team. They finally get the play going the other way. They're going to try to keep this momentum on as they have a nice scoring opportunity on 3 for the first time in this game. Yeah, so far they haven't been able to do much on the forecheck, but see if they can set up something on the rush. Well, here's Kleba.
Yeah.
and just like that, DeLuna ties this game up.
That was a great response there from Gray. You know, most teams, wow, great chance there. Most teams will just put the puck in deep, just try to get the momentum going back after the other team scores a goal. But what does Gray do? Well, they go on a full attack, and DeLuna buries the puck to tie this game at one apiece.
That took a lot of effort by DeLuna, too. On that breakaway, he was facing a forechecker who was hot on his tail. He had to lower the shoulder and fight him off. Not an easy play to do when you're behind the defense. Here's Puchner now behind the net, chased down by Reinhardt. Reinhardt protecting in the corner. It's taken by Wyatt Farrell. Oh, Wayne puts the body on him and separates him from the puck.
Oh, crushing
hit. Up home, crushing hit. Here's Holzer now. Colton Holzer takes it along the boards, cutting into the net. Backdoor pass was just off the mark.
There's that poke again from Hilliard. He's got an active stick today. That's good to see.
Here's Farrell now. This kid can really shoot in the slot. Low shot. Bad save. It's covered up. Expect big things from Wyatt Farrell this morning. This kid broke the stick handling record 3 days ago, a record I have not seen broken in many, many years.
You know, that's a long-standing record. They talk about records in the NHL. When they talk about records, they talk about Wayne Gretzky. They talk about how his record, some of them don't ever be broken. You know what? I hate to compare guys like that, but with Wyatt's new record on the stick handling course, might think, hey, this record right here, it might never get broken again.
Yeah, exciting things in this man's future. He broke that score!
Flash of the letter.
Oh my goodness. That shot was labeled for the room. Here's Sarich now. Tries to get it to the point, but it didn't look, and Allie McPartland is forced to take it back into her own zone. McPartland, good play there. Take it to the outside, get it up to Grogans. Grogans, a saucer pass to the center. Sarich, a little shot. Off the pad, and still is in front. Tremendous saves by Hillier. He needed that one to get back after allowing three goals, but those are three tough shots to stop. Two breakaways, one five-hole, tough breaks for a goaltender. Here's Wyatt Farrell now. Can he get there? No, DeLuna is there. Coming the other way, it's Poprel. Poprel gives it to Morris. Morris over the line, backhand to center. Oh, he almost sprung Rabinowitz. Ben Rabinowitz, a backhand shot. It's going to be held there by Evan Hillier.
This commercial break is brought to you by Burt's Bees. Burt's Bees, because it gets the boys buzzing.
Buzz, buzz, baby. Wyatt Farrell spinning in the corner. Tries to ring around the boards. Ben Rabinowitz pressuring him there. Is still looking at the point, sends it back the other way. Rabinowitz, oh, a one-time opportunity from Morris, but he fanned on the shot. Now here's Farrell. Oh, he screams Puchner. Puchner has 2 feet. Another great defensive play from DeLuna. DeLuna may have saved 2 goals for his team. He was the last man back twice and made no mistakes.
Jack.
Wonder if Coach Leon had a little talk with his squad over there. Does he need to be playing a little bit more defensive hockey?
I'll tell you what, White team recently has been getting trapped in their zone again. They haven't been able to get as many shots on Gray's goalie Simpson. And some of that has to do with a great defensive wall there from Gray.
Yeah, speaking of Gray's defenders, they got Kevin Reinhardt on the ice right now. This kid's probably been the most solid defender all week. Reinhardt pokes it out there. It's Holzer. Going the other way now. Colton Holzer, he's got 2 to beat. Poke check there from Lorenzo Mara. Mara up there at Zajac. Zajac around the outside. They might have a 2-on-1. Zajac through Reinhardt, sends it to the net, and it's going to be covered. More than halfway gone in this game. So far, the Gray team has a 3-1 lead, but there's plenty of hockey left to play.
We're gonna do a little goalie change here. And White team, the RT Wolves, will put in Atchison to replace Hillier.
This could totally change the game, Coach. Catherine Atchison down here, Ethan Hess down there. 2 new goaltenders for these teams to look at.
Yeah, you're really looking at goalie switches to change the momentum in a game. Hillier's pulled, he's down 2 goals here, and it's not because of a bad effort or anything at all. This guy actually kept his team in the game for most of it. He was making some nice saves, some nice flashes in the leather to keep the puck out. But sometimes a goalie switch, it sparks something in a team, gives them a little bit of momentum, and really wakes the team up. It says, hey, your goalie's been playing good, but you guys got to...
Feinstein up for Allie McPartland. Puchner sends it the other way. Uh-oh, Wyatt Farrell takes it away. Farrell, backdoor left for Puchner. Quick shot, it's held by Hess. White team here by Rodinus, some bounces going their way.
Yeah,
they gotta capitalize sooner or later though.
Big Sinus and Hess, nice bump to the game as he gets one right in the chest. Quickest chest in the league though, he's gonna cover up and get a whistle. He does have the quickest chest in the league though.
sitting at the point, sends it into the corner. Duffy trying to take it to the front, it won't go. DeLuna banks off the boards for Morris, he picks it up himself. To the point now. Scrum for possession. Great team trying to get it out, White trying to hold it in. DeLuna's the one that comes out with it, gives it to Asapari, down for Ben Rabinowitz.
Started off as a great opportunity, looked like a disaster.
electricity they've been waiting for all game. Ryan McCartland has it poked off his stick. It's Farrell. Oh, Farrell, a dangerous pass. It's Kaplan. Teeing up a big slap shot that goes way over the net. Albero behind the net. Spinning in. Trying to find a breakout pass, but we're going to get a buzzer.
This commercial break is brought to you by Orbit. Orbit, for that just brushed clean feeling, Kyle, both Kyle recommends Orbit.
That coach does have great teeth. All right, back to the action. It's Feinstein. Feinstein from the dot chips it over the net. Allie McPartland, the first one to that punch. He tries to give it to the point for Grobbins. Partland sends it out. Bigelow sends it the other way. Here's Duffy now. Oh, Duffy lost him in his own teammate. Robbins takes it over the line. Starich. Backdoor from McPartland on a hitter skates. Kupfer now trying to sprint someone deep. Murphy blocks that pass. Kupfer in the corner. Oh, backdoor opportunity. He had Partland. Duffy unable to hold that one in. Allie McPartland streaking up the ice.
Good stick there for three.
Face-off here in the White defensive zone. This is a huge face-off play in the game. White team needs to win this face-off, set up a breakout, get it down to the other end as fast as they can. That's a party, a long-range shot tipped in front, won't make it to the net. Fabian rings it around the boards. Rabinowitz is there at the point. Taking it now is Lorenzo Mara. They might have a 3-on-2. Mara over for Eli Kupfer. Eli Kupfer skating around the outside, takes it in the corner. Behind the net to Mara. Lorenzo Mara, stick handling, poked off his stick. Mara battling there, is taken by Dominic Pomperl. Cody Hogan trying to hold it in at the point, taking over the line. Is Kleba. Kleba to the slot, it's stolen off his stick. Finally, Aiden DeLuna is able to skate it out of the zone. Back and forth they go, lots of turnovers. Mara now leading the attack in the slot. Loses it to the skates a little bit. And it's, oh! That puck somehow found its way to the slot. Here's Fabian. Fabian's just been chipped the other way. It's stolen by Azzopardi. Azzopardi, back door, in front. And in the backhand shot, it's going to be covered there by Atchison. Huge save, ladies and gentlemen.
That's a timely save there from Atchison. Timely. That's what they call that one. The key comes out. She stands big. Keeps her. She's in it. Right here. The momentum is just starting to keep going. White's way ever since those last two goals. They're keeping the gas pedal on.
This is really their time to shine now. In the corner, it's Holzer. Up for Reinhardt. Sends it back down for Holzer. Pressure there by the White defense. It's Zajac. Zajac taking it the other way. In the neutral zone, Rang is off. Finds Kupfer, long range shot. Oh, it hit the shoulder and was just sitting there in the goal crease. Luckily, the great defense was there to sweep it away. Kupfer's gonna pick this one up in his defensive zone and banks it off the boards. He's able to clear. Max Gargano sends it the other way. Less than 3 minutes remain. TJ Albero retrieves this one in his own end, tries to make it high off the glass. Here's Wyatt Farrell now. Farrell skating it to the outside on his forehand. A quick shot is blocked in front by Cohen. Selfless play by Grayson Cohen to step in front of the shot. Albero's long range shot is tipped in front by Don. Murphy to the point. Bartlett trying to hold it in. McPartland is able to get it out. Good defense from Albero to send it the other way. Murphy trying to get it low for his teammates. Farrell is taken down on the play, and he's going to have a penalty shot. Wow. This is not the guy you want taking a penalty shot if you're wearing his ring this morning. This is going to be a big penalty shot here. This could change the game right here. This is a game-changing play.
Why did it all, it's all set in? This is the guy you want taking a shot here. Let's set it for the play-by-play.
Staring down the goaltender, coming in straight on. Stick out!
Respectful parts of hockey.